banging, you dig? As you can see, I'm at Walmart with it. Feel me? We at your everyday places with it in a bear costume, you dig? So look, I got my dog Doc McStuffins in the cut. Doc McStuffins pull up on it, you dig? So look, we about to drop another banger for y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if y'all want to see more of these. Let's get straight to it.
I lost my mom at a young age. Daddy gone, young with no guidance. My family told me it's gonna be okay, but looked at me like I'm a child causing problems. Pop was always so getting that beer and up 10 bands and copped out. Started sleeping in the bed, went from sleeping on the couch. By Talisa, me and Kel, I remember she put out. I'm by myself, and I sit back and paint this pain that I felt. I feel like a lost child. Come take a walk in my shoes. Lose your big dog at 25. But what would you do?
Hey, little girl with the front walk in. Oh, no.
How y'all doing? Wait. Y'all got some clothes that can fit me?
See, I got it.
So, say what up to my YouTube.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
What's up?
Oh, what up, Snap? Hey, y'all subscribe to my YouTube. Some advice?
man. Look, keep doing your diddy. Period. You dig? Diddy and bop. Just bear on them. Yeah. Look, check out my diddy bop. Y'all see the clothes that might fit me in here? Yeah. I think I'm a little too big.
No, you ain't too big, babe.
See, I tried to go in Ross, but I don't think they had something that could fit my size. So I think it's in here.
Okay. Let me see if I get on the bike right quick. You tripping, bro?
Yeah, what do you think? I got some fluid out of me? Not really. I'm gonna check Five Below. You think Five Below got some?
They might.
What y'all think about this, right?
Let me see. Try putting that bit on, bro.
Been the clean on me, bro.
Right.
Man, I step off in the club with my mug on me. Outfit on shine, plus my chain on beam.
Ask him for a shoe size. Be higher and embarrassed.
How y'all doing? Yeah. Y'all got the new barrel up? Y'all higher? I get a kiss.
Come say Instagram.
I'm Facebook.
Yes. Who I talk to for the interview? I don't have an interview right now.
It's a nigga in a bear costume in front of me. How so sticky?
You feel me? Ask me why I don't work here. And I got kids to take care of. Feel me? I just had some cubs. You know what I'm saying? I need to take care of my cubs.
I got some cubs.
I got two boys and a little girl.
He trying to get the discount for the cubs.
Is
what I'm hearing.
Just hey, you feel me? I need that.
She said, I do not want to be for
this. I need that for the, you know, so I gotta go to the back to talk to y'all.
No, you This is comedic at this point. So what makes you interested in a job here at
Hibbett? I always wanted to get some shoes, you feel what I'm saying? I'm walking around here barefoot. I ain't got no shoes on my feet. Y'all think I got some shoes that can fit me, though?
Shit, I don't think you got some shoes that can fit you, man.
I need the discount.
I mean, where can you get that little 30% discount?
30%? 30%. You think you got to hook up with Jordan or Nike, one of them, so I can get some shoes like, so to fit my size?
Damn, you look like you wear a smooth, like 16. You don't even carry that here.
16,
y'all. You don't even care.
Who I gotta talk to? I gotta talk to somebody up.
Shit, you gotta go to the Nike factory for them.
So you can't give me a hookup with the Nike factory?
Nah, man. I can give you a hookup with him. Nah, Nike factory. Well, I got some cleats in your size, shit.
Some cleats? What is that? What is that? Let me see what
I'm doing. Oh, God, I think I got like a pair of 16. Yanni, please come out here and look at this. Come.
How y'all doing? I got some cleats in there.
You gotta stay out there.
My bad. Why that nigga fit my son right, y'all? I ain't lying to you. Think nigga fit a bear, bear? I think nigga fit a bear right there.
Let me see. I ain't never seen a bear play baseball before.
Well, that shit gonna make me the MLB, the BLB, the Bear League Association. BLA, Bear League Association.
Look, she got the cleats for you.
Ooh. I mean, I got you a good, feel me, a size 16. God damn, this motherfucker long. Look at that bitch.
Hey. Juicy, Lucy. Hey, you think I'll play? I can play bear ball. This is it. They gotta take the soul out of them right here. Said that right there.
R.I.P. Wasted.
Crank it up! Come on, Craig!
Whatever, whatever. Oh. Hey.
That shit don't even go over your big toe.
Hey, don't fall back, don't fall back.
You better fall in that thing, man.
You gonna need like an 18 wide, that motherfucker ain't
gonna go. So you think I can work here barefoot? I gotta have shoes. It's a policy.
I gotta have shoes on me. It's a policy to wear them shoes here.
You gonna put two big socks over them.
So I'm saying, if I do some shoes, I could come back in for another interview. I could come back and retry my interview. Just forget and put the pass in the pass.
You can come back and retry your interview. You got some shoes on.
Keep funny. And you know I'm naked right now, so I need to do it. I think you got some clothes that you put
in. Hell no, I'm shit in the big and tall section for everyone and the Nikes over there.
I got some clothes too. I got a suit and tie purchase. But I'm only got one pair of clothes, so I'm gonna have to come here every day like on some trifle.
This is so funny because I'm from Cali. Motherfuckers, I don't even dish.
You from Cali?
Yeah.
What part of Cali you from?
San Bernardino.
Yeah, I'm from San Francisco. Biscuit. Yeah. Thank you, though.
You welcome.
Hey, I'm gonna come back here. I'm coming back for my interview.
Okay.
So, hey.
What's up?
Bye, come on.
I'm gonna give it out to somebody random. I'll hit him.
Yeah, I gotta give it to
somebody. I got time at this. Oh, shit. What up, cousin? They're coming at you. What up, cousin? What's good, cuz? Yeah. I ain't seen you in years, bro. Damn, the car right there. I ain't seen cars, man. What do you mean? Oh, free hug? Oh, what up, cuz? Oh, what up, cuz? 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 Hey.
Jump on it, Dave. Jump on it.
What up, bro? What up, bro? Oh, shit. Dirk,
that's Blueface.
Oh, Blueface, baby. What up, bro? What up, bro?
Come see.
Wave at
him. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Want to give him a high five? Yeah. Want to dig it in the bucket?
High five?
High five. Give him a high five.
Hey.
Give him a high five.
Yeah.
You get out, you need help.
Can you, hey, you can get out now. I don't think you can get out.
We're rolling around.
Hey, you really
let's
make
go.
It, you really make a little turn, did
you? You want to go fast? It's Doc McStuffin. Bye.
Bye.
Man, I step off in the club with my mug on me. Outfit on shine, put my chain on me. With another.
Oh, no.
But we gotta get outside. Oh, is that funny, Mike? Is that funny, Mike? Bro, what up, funny Mike? Hey, funny Mike, where you going? Funny Mike! Oh,
what up, funny
Mike? Oh,
shit. Hey, this looks like wings!
Bro, that's funny Mike, bro! Hey, bro, hey, can we take a picture? Bro, take a picture, bro. Hey, funny Mike, bro, appreciate you. I look up to you, bro. Damn, bro, funny Mike.
What's going on? Huh?
Oh yeah, this. I don't know who they is. They've been following me all day.
They've been following.
Yeah, they've been. I don't know who that is. I never seen you guys a day in my life. they've been following me all day. This is weird. How y'all doing?
Hi.
What's up? How you doing? Hey, catch me come around the corner on that. Oh, hey, stay right there. Two strokes.
Look like shit, tell me to fill the cup.
look at him, they're bigger than fight up there. And it'd be wiggly. And the doctor in the stomach would be Dr. Big.
Don't
work
up, here
come.
Don't work up, here come.
He's not coming
right now.
What you doing?
Spreading love and
love
joy.
Love and cheer.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all.
What's that mean?
What's up, bro?
Oh, yeah, I got a heart in there.
Look, doctor. I think I'm not feeling good, doc. Oh, doc, come on, doc. I'm good. Need help?
No.
Why are
you
wearing
that?
I'm going to talk.
Calm down.
Oh, wait.
What's going on, bro?
She kicked us out, bro. I guess we were cutting up too bad. We were just trying to have a very good time.
Join
us, bro. It was enjoyable.
Why they come y'all head, no?
They kick us out, bro.
Look, you two, man.
They kicked us out, bro. They kicked me and Doc out, bro. Man, look, they called the cops on us and all that. But look, we did this, man. Get us to like 500 likes, bro. If y'all want to see another one, hey, comment part two in the comment section. Spam part two, bro. Hey, look, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We're going to keep running it up, man.
I remember back when I was rocking hand-me-down. No more football, I'm rocking true religion now. Got choosing, I'm a part of her decision now. High and closed doors, I'm that. That they talk about.